We're gonna walk out as if you were trying to get out from a fire. The kitchen is the most likely place for a fire. You can't go out those doors, so you have to go out the cafeteria, and you're gonna go and you'll see the only other ways out are up a long staircase. You have to go up two flights of stairs. Not very easy if you're disabled, if your ankle's in a cast like my daughter's was. She's in a boot now, still would have trouble getting up these stairs. Still more stairs. So that's our fire exits.